Introduce yourself, please. And you speak of Fadairo Olatunji and yours.
Okay.
Father is from upstate. Father was from upstate. But this happened to me when I was in the this happened to me when I was in Russia. He was studying law. He was studying medicine in Russia. That's Moscow. So I have an accident. I was so put out. But by the grace of God, I'm alive today. But I don't believe that I can be alive today. But by the grace of God, said I should be. The accident happened to me when I spent like five more trips in the hospital in Russia. I advise people that you should have God in their life. It's not my power, maybe I'm perfect, but the grace of God, God has given me the grace to be today. So I commit my life to God, but he's the only one I can worship. There's no other God again except him.
So apart from this, is there any other challenges you have faced in the past that can be an encouragement for the younger one?
The only thing I can say to youth, to me, is that they do have the courage to serve God in their life. Without no God, there's nothing can happen again. This is what happened to me. I never believe I can be alive today. It's not my power. I bet myself that I just at least at least 1 month for oxygen. After oxygen for 1 month. And I spent 5 months, 2 weeks in hospital, not in Nigeria, that was in Russia, in Moscow. That are things I can only tell you about.
As at the time all this thing is happening, have you been worshipping in Sele?
I've not been worshipping in Sele.
So can you let us know the advantage and what you have experienced?
When I came back to Nigeria, I met myself in Ifo. That's where I first met myself. So that's where I first started to worship God. I just do Abu for just 21 days Abu. From there, I thought that there is living God in Celestial Church. And the God of Celestial is the one that makes me to be alive today. Such of God of Oshoba is the only one. And it's still the only God forever.
It's nice speaking to you once more. Can you tell us a little about your family back then and what you're doing now?
Family, thank God my father is alive. My father is alive. But this is that when this happened to me, I know much I've spent a lot when this happened to me. My God says, as you be.
Do you still need help from Nigerians?
Yes, I need
so help. Let people know the kind of help you want and where they can come in, sir.
There's no help I need from Nigeria to help me. I want to go back to go and do my head. But I can't do it in Nigeria. But I know it's just from Nigeria. If they do it, they may do it perfectly. I want to travel to another country. I want to go and do it in Abroad. I want to help. God should help me. God should send people to me to go and help me. And I pray that God will do it with my feet. You cast just by, you know, God will send people to me.